The Schuylerville Middle School Robotics Club took part in its first ever competition on March 16th.
The competition was big. We faced Granville, and they had some really big robots.
Students used Vex IQ kits to build their team's robot, and then they had to program its every move.
We use Robot C. It's not like the code.org. It's different. You have to actually put in the speed and what you're doing and the rotations.
At the competition, the teams went head-to-head to see who could score the most points.
Each team will have two different drivers, and it's 35 seconds you have to switch the controller over. So then once you do that, you try to get as many points as you can.
We had to pick up rings with our robots and put them on like a ring or a post, and then we could release like a bonus tray.
I think the most challenging thing was getting the rings off and getting the rings on the uniform pegs and stuff.
Students say Robotics Club has taught them a lot.
Usually the teachers help programming and building, but Mr. Belding, he let all the kids do it, just explain how to do it.
I like it because like, you can make some good friends in it, and you also get to like work with computers, and when you work with computers, they do exactly what you say.
It's a really fun class.